The verse flows throughout Aquaria, through each ripple and wave, through every living being. The verse binds us all as one. The verse binds us, narrator and explorer. My story will become your own, and yours will become mine. You will live my life through my eyes, and you will learn the truth. As far back as I can remember, I came to this place to think. This cave was my sanctuary. Here the verse was so focused that I could feel it humming in the stones around me. If I called out in song, the cave and its creatures would dance to my tune. If I had stayed there, I might have found peace. But eventually, loneliness and restlessness drove me away.
Thank you.
When confronted with a dangerous situation, I was wise to use the full range of my physical abilities to avoid it. With a powerful thrust of my legs, my webbed feet would propel me forward, leaving my pursuers in my wake. As I sang, I could feel the verse flowing through me. Certain songs stirred the verse deeply, causing changes in the surrounding waters. The first song I had discovered would wrap the verse around me, protecting me from environmental dangers. That lay within these crystals flowed to places beyond this world, and the memories of all who neared them were reflected in their depths. I chose to record my story within these crystals for the benefit of those who would journey beyond my life. In all my memory, every day had been like every other. If she had not appeared before me in that moment, I might have stayed in those waters for the rest of my days, living as a simple creature. But I was compelled to follow. Faded before my eyes. Perhaps I'd only dreamed her, but I was no longer the same. That vision. I'd lived as a feral creature, not thinking beyond the simplest desires. Until now. As if from a dream, I awoke to the reality of my existence, to the fact that I was alone. I knew that this world was called Aquaria, and that my name was Naija, but I could recall nothing else. Was I the only one of my kind left? Was I destined to live out the rest of my days in solitude? My heart ached for answers. In time, I would discover far more than I'd wished to learn. Thank you. was enveloped by warm light as familiarity overwhelmed me. I had come home.